A deep and tender inevitable feeling of affection towards a person, such as a rising kinship, recognizing attractive qualities, or a sense of undeniable oneness. So I propose a question to you. Are you feeling love today?
Crisis, intense drama, and painful trauma. But come what may, everything's gonna be alright. Yeah. The darkest hour is just before the dawn. Weeping may endureth for a night, but there's always joy in the morning. Know it looks as if things are falling apart on the global front. There's Iraq, Afghanistan, AIDS in Africa. On the political front, we've got mediocrity and mendacity. And on the economic front, arrogant bosses, not enough jobs with a living wage, inadequate health care, unavailable child care. But our spirits are still buoyed up by our memories of those who came before and our vision of where we know we can be.
Get Fit with Linda Washington. It's time to get empowered. Get focused. And get life back. Get Fit with Linda Washington.
Good morning. Happy Wednesday to you. Thank you for joining the show today. I'm so glad you decided to come take this workout journey with me. Today I have an amazing show for you. Okay, so everyone's been asking about this chair workout. So today we're gonna do Zumba Santao. Zumba with a chair. So grab that towel, grab that water, and grab that chair and get ready to sweat. As usual, we wanna talk about some health tips. With your chair, make sure you always know where your chair is. Make sure that you can walk around your chair. Make sure that you know where that chair is at all times, because that is very important. We want to know when to be able to stand and when to sit and when to move around. So are you ready? I'm ready. We have an amazing show for you today. We have Sandy Durham joining us. She has an incredible story, a breast cancer survivor who has a great fitness regime, and she's gonna share her story with you today. So after our 45-minute workout, we're gonna have Sandy come in and share her story. So are you ready? I'm ready. DJ, kick it, let's do this.
Oye, mulata.
Oh, pump up the volume, pump up the volume. Pump up the volume. Hey.
Con ese swing me arrebata.
Ella no es trigueña.
¿Qué?
Ella no es morena.
¿Qué?
Rubia.
Let's warm up.
Blanca.
¿Qué?
Tremenda mulata. Deliciosamente tierna.
Eso.
Sí, mi mulata, mulata.
Other way. Push.
Mulata.
Hamstring curls. Wake up those thighs.
Mulata de piel caliente y grandes ojos ardientes, mulata tu caminado me tiene tan impaciente. Ay, sí, sí, mi mulata con su meneo me levanta. Ay, sí, sí, mi mulata.
Right, are we warmed up? Ah, let's keep moving. Ah, yes. Knock on the door. Let me in, let me in, let me in. Okay, let's raise that right knee up and out. Here we go. Take it up. Out, abs in. Engage that core. And switch. Both legs go.
Conmigo, tumba el fronteo, tenga el coqueteo, te vamos al coqueteo,
Rosette in. Switch. Here we go.
Mami, conmigo.
How we doing? All right, remember, take a break and grab a water when you need to. Get ready to swing. Tap, tap, knee, lift. Rock that step, rock that step. From that fast street, people. Kick, kick, twist. Hey, kick, kick, twist. How we doing? Is that fun?
Yes.
All right, here we go. Here we go, march it out.
Rigorous.
Here we go, pull the rope. Up the pace. Here we go. Pick up those feet.
Let's rise. Once. Breathe.
Arms out. Here we go.
Breathe.
Reverse your circle. Up. Don't forget to move feet. Forward. Come on, feet. Move feet. Move feet. Don't forget about those feet. Those feet are important. These are the ones we all live for. Show this up. Oh, that feels so good. Who needs weights when you have arms? You get to determine how much they weigh. I have a saying. You grow it, you lift it. Come on. Circle out. Reverse the circle. Our abs in? Sure we are. Suck it up. Up. Take it down.
Waves.
Here we go. Circle out, move feet.
reverse the circle, go back up. Take it down. Back up. Take it down. Yeah. How we doing? Yeah. Grab that water. Grab that towel if you have to.
Quero alegria, eu quero alto astral. E na batida dessa nossa canção, que o ano inteiro vira carnaval. Festa e folia, que alegria geral. Eu quero alegria, eu quero alto astral. Vem na batida dessa nossa canção, que o ano inteiro vira carnaval. Festa e folia, que alegria geral. É desse jeito a gente vem, vem, vem. É desse jeito a gente vai, vai, vai. Eu quero amor também. Vem mexer, vem mexer, vem mexer. Mexe aí que eu quero ver. 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 Deixa minha onda, vê seu corpo não fique parado.
Keep that leg straight, don't bend it. Flex that foot.
Deixa a tristeza, joga a tristeza
Squeeze.
De lado.
Move, move, move. Sacra kick across.
Everybody move. Shake our body, move, move, move. Everybody, shake our body, everybody. Mexe aí que eu quero ver. Mexe aí que eu quero ver.
Mexe aí que eu quero ver. Mexe aí que eu quero ver. I'm gonna go for a nice straight line. Flex that foot. And let's lift, 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 lift. The other side.
Vem mexer, vem mexer. Mexe aí que eu quero ver. 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 Deixa de onda, deixa seu corpo não fique parado. Deixa a tristeza, joga a tristeza de lado, vem. Move, move, move. Everybody move, move, move. Shake our body. Shake our body, everybody. Mexe aí que eu quero ver. 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 Mexe de onda, mexe seu corpo, não fique parado.
Right, how we doing?
Ha! Oh yeah, oh, yeah. Zumba. Won't get
here we go. And lift, and lift, and lift. Leg lifts. Single, single, double. Here we go.
Yo,
double. Here we go. Hit those ankles. Here we go, double, double jackknife. Double, double jackknife, stretch it out. Bring it back. Okay, y'all don't stay there too long now. I know you. Take it out. Bring it back. Double, double. No cheating. Back to single lift after the step night. Here we go. Lift it up. Alright, how we doing? We're almost there. Little shoulders, little shoulders.
When I was cruising down the highway coming from the studio, when I got a phone call from my brody little Joe saying, "They're up in the club, ladies throw it up." So I say, "Ain't that what's up?" My brody told me, he said, "Girls are right, girls cool, girls, girls kinda ragamuffin, girls just right. Meet me up in the VIP." So I say, "Right, I'll be there in a minute." So my brody, hold tight. I've got money in my pocket tonight. Now we're up in the club and we're hanging it tight. Meet me up in the VIP. So I say, right, I'll be there in a minute. So my brody, hold tight. Find the rhythm like a lizard on a limb. I pass out, so she happy get your time in. I'm bubbling, see I'm bubbling like a steam engine. The rest I know them pretty girl, I make me wanna sing. Sing them find the rhythm like a lizard on a limb. I pass out, so she happy get your time in. I'm bubbling, see I'm bubbling like a steam engine. The rest I know that pretty girl. Eventually I'm talking to this girl in the club. Now she told me she's Jamaican and she don't need a thug. She told me she's just looking for a good man to love. Now I put my arms around her and I give her a hug. Girls are like, girls are right, girls cool, girls hot, girls kinda ragamuffin, girls just right. Meet me up in the VIP, so I say right, I'll be there within the hour, so my brody hold tight. All my ladies in the club. Coming from the studio,
when I got a phone call from my brody little Joe saying they're up in the club, ladies throwing it up. So I say, hey, that's what's up. My brody told me he see girls left, girls are right, girls cool, girls hype, girls kinda ragamuffin, girls just right. Meet me up in the VIP. So I say, right, I'll be there in a minute. So my brody, hold tight. I've got money in my pocket tonight. Now we're up in the club and we're hanging it tight. Yeah. Saw me a magic, looking my type. Now I'm thinking to myself, I'm gonna have it tonight. Girls are like, girls are like, girls cool, girls like, girls kind of ragamuffin, girls just fight. Meet me up in the VIP, so I say right, I'll be there in a minute, so my brody hold tight. I'm fast out, so she have to catch your timing. I'm up with she, I'm up like a steam engine. Rest on all them pretty girl, I make me wanna sing.
Sing up on the rhythm like a little banalim. I'm fast out, so she have to catch your timing. I'm up with she, I'm up like a steam engine. Rest on all them pretty girl, I'm up, girl, I'm up, girl, I'm up, girl, I'm up.
Down the highway coming from the studio when I got a phone call from my brody little Joe saying they're up in the club, ladies throwing it up. So I say, hey, that's what's up. My brody told me he see girls are left, girls are right, girls cool, girls hot, girls kinda ragamuffin, girls just right. Meet me up in the VIP. So I say, right, I'll be there in a minute. So my brody hold.
All right. Well, we're winding down. Get to that chair safely. Let's work on these abs before we cool down. Bring those elbows into your waist. Right turn. Hold it. Left turn. Right turn. Left turn. Picking up the pace. Here we go, abs in. Leg out, here we go. Get you over. Elbow to that thigh. Bring that leg in. Reach it out. Reach it out. Bring those arms straight back. And inhale, come on. We're almost there. Keep it going. Let's get to the other side. Back out. Take it over. Elbow the thigh. Take it over. Elbow the thigh. Flex your foot. Don't forget those abs. Here we go. Flex it. Inhale. Oh,
to go opposite over the knee.
Switch.
Mi corazón no es de cualquiera.
Girls. All right. Well, we're getting ready to cool down. I'm going to ask my guest, Sandy Durham, to come join me for Cool Down. And like I said, stick around. She has an incredible story to share. Amazing, amazing, amazing. On this show, we get empowered. We encourage each other. And we always have a good life story to tell. Inhale. Exhale. Again, inhale. Stretch it out. We worked so hard today. And switch. And the next one is up. And let's circle.
Nothing is impossible.
My favorite song. And let's reverse. Fingers down. Oh, they worked hard today. Ear to shoulder. Give it a slight little pull. Drop front. Other side. Again, drop front. Arms out. And reverse. Pick that arm. Reach it a little bit back. Pick that elbow. Push up. And reverse. Switch it. Arm out. Put on the cross. Rotate like this. And this. And come back. Let's bring that chest to the back. Hold it. Hold arms up. One more time out. Flat back out. And come up. Grab those hands. Twist them in the right. And then, let's take that right foot up and the heel. Walk those hands down. Grab that toe, ankle, leg, whatever you can get to. And bring that chest to that thigh. Walk those hands back. Pick up that leg. It worked so hard today. Okay. Reverse. Next. Point, flex, rotate, other leg, and down, other leg, that leg. Flex. One. Flex. Inhale. Inhale. Stand up. Tap your pull down. Ah! Give yourselves a great big hug. It's all over. Thank you so much for joining. We're going to take a short pause for the cause. We're going to come back with Sandy Durham. You want to hear her story. It's incredible. It will empower you and it will encourage you. So stick around. We'll be right back. Thank you so much for joining. I hope you enjoyed your workout.
Enterprises. We're connecting the globe, one soul at a time. Call today at 443-956-1344 or try us on the web at getconnectedtochrist.org. That's getconnected, the number two, Christ.org.
Get Fit with Linda Washington.
Okay, so you started my playlist down in the middle, so I didn't get a full 45-minute workout, so we have lots of time today. And you didn't realize it, but you started like on the second.
Play. I pressed play.
Yeah, it was on the second song, so I didn't do, I had to do a modification, but it's all good.
Okay. Let's see. All right, so we are all set.
So you got that, lots of time. Welcome back. We're so glad you stayed around and you are going to just be grateful that you did. You're going to get a wonderful story from Sandy Durham, and I'm going to introduce her and let her tell her story in her own way because it is just amazing. Sandy, thank you so much for joining me today.
Thank you for
having me.
You
just don't know how much of an inspiration you are to me. You've encouraged me time and time again when you've come into classes, and hearing a little bit about your story just, you know, just did my heart a whole lot of joy. So I'd like for you to share with the audience today your story.
I want to thank you, number one, for inviting me here. And I've told you, we talk about this, it makes me want to cry. But I've been blessed and highly, highly favored. Linda has been an inspiration to all of us as far as doing our Zumba, our exercise. But you know how you go to the doctor and you sit in the room with a whole bunch of women getting examined, you're all sitting there with these little paper robes on, and they call you one by one, and everybody gets up, and you say, you can go home, and then the next one, you can go home. The one day that I went, I was the last one that they called, and they said, can you come to the back? So when you know they tell you that, you know there's something wrong. And sure enough, they found the breast cancer. But lo and behold, I believe in the man upstairs. So I put it in his hands, and along with my exercise buddies at Harmony Hall, if I can say that.
Yeah, definitely give a shout out to the
Harmony Hallers. My girls down there, we all worked out. Linda is our inspiration for the Zumba piece, as well as the line dancing. So they kept me going. Now, let me tell you something. In addition to going to the doctor for exams and back and forth, they had to schedule me for surgery, of course. You know, on top of that, I'm still taking hand dancing classes, okay, getting the drift. Now, the breast cancer was found on the right side of my breast, and that's the hand you used to hand dance with. Pissed me off, really. But anyway, I had the surgery. God is good. They got it all out. I did radiation. Thank be to Jesus. I didn't have to have chemotherapy. They did the radiation for 12 weeks, the longest weeks of my life. But the first 2 weeks, I couldn't do it. But then after a while, I said, let me get my butt about this bed. Let me get out of the house. So I got back with my Harmony Hall girls. Nobody knew. Everybody didn't know. But certain people, Linda, I told her, a couple other ladies that I told, I shared it with. The exercise was a mental relaxation, believe it or not. Don't think it didn't hurt. It did hurt. But I figured either that or you lay around and get sicker. I wasn't going to do that. Linda inspired me. She says I was an inspiration to her. She inspired me. Come on, Sandy, you can do it. I'm looking at her like, will you shut up? You know, she'd tell us all, come on, come on, get up here, get up here, get your legs up. She inspired all of us to do what we could do. In addition to losing weight, getting fit, it made me know that I could do anything that I put my heart and my mind to, as long as I had the man upstairs on my side. In addition to that, I'm taking medication that's supposed to make you tired. I refused to be tired. I refused to be sick. I refused to lay around. You know how you think about things? I said, okay, now do I take this medicine during the day or do I take it at night when I'm getting ready to go to bed? What does common sense tell you? Take it at night when you're going to bed. Don't take it during the day. So I switched that all around. So that gave me that extra to get up and go and do. Again, the Zumba Live, this woman right here is off the chain. She pushes us. We're looking at her like, will you stop doing this? 45 minutes seems to be like 2 hours when you're doing the Zumba. But we have so much fun. She makes it fun. You're tired as all get out. You want to go. You're going like, oh my God, here she goes again. Here's another one. I got another song. Hold up, hold up, hold up. I'm looking at her like, are you kidding me? But bottom line is, it's been a fantastic journey. Sickness is a mental thing. I want to stress that to people. You physically, your body can go through a whole lot, but there's a way that you can handle it with the grace of God. And I can't stress that enough. We can't do this by ourselves. We really, really can't. Cancer is a mean disease. It takes people away from here, but I'm a fighter. And I'm not going until he calls me. That's right. He ain't called me yet.
He has final say so.
Amen. Absolutely. I've got a long way to go. I've got family. I've got grandkids. I've got kids. My daughter Tamora, my son Rob, my grandson Rico that I'm raising. Had him since he was 6 months old, who's now 12, 5, 9, feet. That's how tall this kid is. But I've got family, great grandkids, grandkids that I'm looking after. And I know he wants me here to see all these kids grow up and they can take care of me. Please. And I really appreciate everything and everything that Linda has done for us Harmony Hallers.
Oh.
When we talk about this, I want to cry, but I can't cry because I'm messing up my makeup. You know how us girls are about our makeup. It's very, very important. Now, while she's been doing the Zumba, I've been doing the Zumba on the sidelines. I'm sweating like I don't know what. But it's been a joy, and I can't stress it enough. Get up. Move. Don't sit around. We're all going to go one day, but don't push it. Don't force it. Take your time about leaving this earth. I'm not going anywhere until he calls me. I love you, Linda.
And I love you, too.
You've been fantastic.
Thank you. You know, this week I got the news from another one of my sorority sisters, and I'm not going to say her name, but hopefully she's watching and she knows who she is. She's a part of my aqua volleyball family, and she found out that she has breast cancer.
Okay.
And in the next month, she's going to have a mastectomy and everything. But, you know, we've been in class. It's like, okay, so you're going to have the mastectomy and get reconstruction.
That's it. That's
and
it.
A tummy tuck. I'm like, now, wait a minute. Please. I have to wreck extra hard. But that's okay. We're going to help you keep it all once you get it, my sister. But
amen.
I want to encourage her
amen.
That it isn't over until God says
so. It's over. Please.
He has the final say-so.
Final say-so.
And I always tell people, take a deep breath. Oh, gosh. You know, for some people, that was their last breath.
Yes.
You know, some people did not make it to this day. Some people did not make it in this last moment. And for every moment that we're allowed to take a breath, it's a blessing because that means that your purpose hasn't been fulfilled.
Nope.
There's something more for you to do. So if you haven't figured it out, I am going to encourage you today to figure it out.
Figure it out.
Find out what your purpose is because you do have one. Everyone has a purpose.
Amen.
And it's up to you to figure out what it is. Try to make a difference not only with your life, but with other people's life. I'm just so blessed to be able to do this show and to be able to reach out. And I was sharing with you how it just came about because one of my students asked me to do a video that they could purchase so that they could do a workout when they couldn't come to the gym.
Wonderful.
So here I am now able to bring fitness to the world
24/7.
You can always pull up and get a workout with Linda. And I'm doing diverse things with Zumba and everything. But, you know, my story coming back after my accident, you know, they didn't think I was going to live. Matter of fact, I flatlined.
Hello.
So the big guy kept me around for a reason.
Amen.
And probably it's just to be here to encourage you and tell you that you can do it. Whatever it is, it is. You figure it out what that purpose is. But enough about me saying, tell me how you prepared for that marathon that you ran.
Well,
she said they, you know, they're always doing
when I did
fundraisers for breast cancer.
The Avon 39 breast cancer. And if you see my shirt, I did it with the Lombardi Capital Center breast cancer Lombardi group of ladies and Avon 39. We walked. It was supposed to be 39.2 miles, but somehow they got it all screwed up. We did over 56 miles,
Whoa.
Which was okay, but I did it over 2 days. And I want to thank my church, if you don't mind.
Go ahead.
Reverend Dr. Lloyd T. McGriff, the Galilee Baptist Church.
Yes.
I'm an usher, a treasurer of my church, and I was out for a couple of days because we had to practice walking. So I missed a couple of Sundays, and I want to give a shout out to them for allowing me to do that. But it was grueling. I'm not going to tell you a lie. It was grueling, but it was well worth it because we raised over $3 million. I forget exactly how much it was, but it was quite a bit of money.
Wow.
And it's a joyous thing to see other people working toward helping other people.
Absolutely.
Raising money to do more research, to find out why people are getting breast cancer, cures for breast cancer, for any kind of cancer, not just breast cancer, but for cancer in general. But it was an amazing thing. It brings me to tears because I'm the blessed one. There are a lot of people haven't made it, but there are some that will make it, like me, and that can make it. And I'm here to tell you that it ain't over till He says it's over.
Yes.
You understand that?
Yes.
Get up off your behind. I want to say something else, but get up and do it. I mean, we're you know, 65. I just turned 65, okay?
Wow, amazing.
God is good. That's what's amazing. But you know what they say about black. I'm not going to even go there, okay?
Okay. All right. I'm 61.
There you
proud
go.
Of
there
it,
you
know?
Go.
Hey.
There, you know what I'm saying?
Yes.
And all you got to, it's a mental thing. You just can't sit there and say, well, I don't know. Get up off your butt. Even if you don't do anything, sometimes when the weather was bad outside, I would just walk around in the house.
Yes.
I walked the harbor. Yesterday, I did that, the whole thing. Got up 6:30 yesterday morning and walked from one end to the other. That's about 6 miles total going around. But just get up and do something. You don't, even if you don't want to go outside, walk around the house 4 or 5 or 6 times. You'd be surprised how many miles you'll add up doing that.
Absolutely.
But just, you got to take care of yourself and just, God is good. Linda, I can't express any more than that.
I didn't know you were working in the harbor. You know, last week I talked about doing things.
Yeah.
Things that don't cost a lot of money.
Yeah.
I joined Black Girls Run. Well, I said, well, this girl walks because
okay.
I got one kidney and I'm trying to keep the other.
There you go.
So, I, you know, 3 days a week, they get up and they walk at 5 o'clock in the morning at the harbor.
Okay.
And they do different walks. You have to come join us.
Yes, I will.
One of these mornings.
I'm
going to
pass you guys
Friday. And then Friday, we'll be taking that walk across the Woodrow Wilson Bridge at 5 a.m. 5 a.m. in the morning.
Okay.
So, yeah, you know, there are things you can do.
Yes.
I have a friend of mine, and I'm going to give a shout-out to Lady B. Hopefully she's watching, and hopefully you moving that leg. Just had a knee replacement. Move to lift that leg.
Okay.
Some of my friends in the wheelchair, surely you can do it. You know, I just got back from Orlando from the Zumba convention.
Oh, wow.
And you all know about the massacre that happened in that nightclub.
Yes, yes.
There were 3 Zumba instructors there.
Oh, my.
One got killed. One made it out. The other one walked on stage with his walker. He gotten shot 6 times.
Whoa.
And I'm going to post a picture that I took with him up. And I love my Zumba community. We do Zumba-thons all the time for breast cancer awareness.
Yes, yes.
And so far, we've raised over $10 million for the cause. And every year, I like to at least do at least 1 or 2 Zumba-thons.
Awesome.
I love my community getting together and just spreading love and spreading joy to those who have been stricken with this horrible, horrible disease.
Yes.
But, you know, it's so nice to see the ladies who've come back that I was in class with who beat this thing, that are now Zumba instructors, that's now making a difference with the community and just sharing their story. It's just a wonderful, wonderful thing.
Awesome.
And I was like, it's just an awesome thing to be able to do.
It
so I love my community. I love my Zumba fitness instructors. You guys, giving a shout out to all of them. I'll be having them come on the show from time to time. So every week I'm going to be featuring something fitness, a person, highlighting, spotlighting a person, someone that's going to come and share a story and encourage you, someone that can give you educational tips and health tips on how you can be a better you, because it's all about you. Yes, you are important.
Yes.
I always say your present situation is not your final destination. If you can conceive it, you can believe it, you can achieve it. You will succeed because nothing is impossible.
Amen.
All things are possible if you believe. So you hang in there and know that it ain't over until it's over.
Right.
You are here for a reason. You have purpose. You will make a difference. You never know when you might be the only encouragement that a person sees on any given day. So it's always best to put your best foot forward. Give somebody a smile. And if they don't have one, let them wear yours. Encourage them. Be an encouragement. Be a positive person. There's too much negative things going on in the world right now. Don't need it. And remember, it takes 11 muscles to smile and 22 to frown. Why do the extra work? Before I go, I'd like to give a shout out to my Harmony Haulers. So we're going to do our motto.
We are the Harmony Haulers, where age is an attitude. Baby boomers, busting loose.
So until the next time, hang in there with me next Wednesday morning at 9 a.m. for a wonderful workout. Thanks for joining, and I'll look forward to seeing you on the next time. Until then, keep moving. Thank you so much. Love you.
Thank you.
Thanks for watching Get Fit with Linda Washington. Join us next time for another opportunity. Get empowered. Get focused. Get your life back. For booking and information, call 301-442-3935.
Tell me what I'm going through. Seen it time and time before.